and welcome. I think I found out where we're supposed to be going. Remember this dude? Apparently there's stairs here. I thought there was supposed to be another set of stairs, and somehow I lost them. Oh. Hello. Okay, there's clearly another floor that I need to go to. Yeah, I took my silencer off. What of it? Ooh, UMP. Okay. Well, if I can go up the stairs anymore, I should try that. No? Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to actually explore through here. That beeping is going to get very annoying very quickly. Hello, monolith. Okay, stairs. Okay, that looks to be the generator. Cool. Wouldn't be surprised if that spawns more monolith. Oh, hi. Hello outside. I see you are explosive. By explosive, I mean electric explosive, but explosive. Where am I? That answers the question. Okay. So. It clearly does not want me to go that way. What if I turn around and go the other way? Because I kind of want this artifact, whatever it is. Nope. Screw it. It's not worth the time or the effort. It's my way to at 63.5. Oh, yeah, because I picked this up. Oh, it's really damaged. Never mind. I don't even want it then. So conveniently, the elevator was just down here. What? Okay. Ow. Ow. Huh. Okay. Surprised the door opened, though, but... whatever, entering the elevator allows me to zone, so that works for me. Hello? Said access granted. Oh, jeez. I hear walking. What am I even looking for? Oh, jeez! Well, if I wanted to hit rock bottom, I did that. Oh no. Oh There's so many noises. Yeah, I know a lot of them are contained down there now, at least. Oh. Well, I could go down there. Why would I ever do that? Heh. I'll take my chances. The poltergeist trying to kill me. Poltergeist? No, that's an enough. Do not want to use a rifle. Damn. I hate beers. Let's try to walk through here a bit more normally, shall we? Oh, I'm alive. Oh my god. Rude! I want the things. They're likely in maximum condition. I want them. It is in maximum condition. Screw it. Pick up everything we can. Sort through it outside. Oh my god. You can have all your pistols back. See, it's not even that great. You know what? Screw it. You wanna play? Huh? You wanna go, Poltergeist? You wanna go? Poke back out where I can see you. You wanna go? Well, that's not a poltergeist, that's an anomaly. Well. Where? Where? I should not use this many of these. Really should just shoot. I don't like this place much. I really do not like this place right now. Wait, what? Well, that was the quick save message. I really don't like this place right now. Ay, ay, ay. Thank you. stupid bure. Go. Man, this place is creepy as shit. I'm just gonna leave you, okay? Oh God. Hey jerk. Okay. Now I'm either in range of a controller or a poltergeist. Fun times. Put on a side protection helmet, huh? Might be a good idea to put my side protection helmet on. No, not that. Hey, Bureau. Jerk. Side protection on. There's something else down there other than just them. I don't think so. So far, I'm not seeing anything that warrants me wanting to walk down there. That was bound to happen. Where did they come from? Makes it worthwhile enough, I suppose. Is it called 1911 in the water? Oh, jeez. Okay. Fair enough. As good a reason as any for coming down here. From that room, didn't I? Yes. Where am I going? Hello? Ow. Where am I going? Okay. Not expecting that. Whoops. Wrong button. Did not mean to sprint there. I'm gonna do something really dumb. Because of that, I'm quick saving. That didn't even kill all of them. I'm not amused by the fact that it literally just spawned them in front of me. What? My weapon got pulled out of my hand, as if there's another bureau around. Spawn them, you jerk. Rude. Oh. Where am I going? What? What is the point of that? Warrants further investigation. That's random. That is incredibly random. Still have this. Could use it. No, never mind. That's the gun with the really dumb front. I don't even care anymore. You can have it back. How much ammo do I have for this? Let's just use this for a little while. Oh no, I have the AK equipped because I might need the underbarrel grenade launcher. Where am I? And where's that other set of stairs go? Ah. Ow. Rude. What? Do you see that? How did I not notice this before? Is this a full durability Groza? That is. Well, all right then. You know what, buddy? Screw you. You know? Just screw you. Boom. I think I missed it somewhere. It's probably still in here and I just missed it. Thank you. Okay. I think this demands a more thorough look now. Since I've clearly missed something. Do you mind? Where am I and where am I going? Door? That really didn't help matters. Do I need to go down here? I feel like there was no point in me going down there. Oh god. Antibiotics. 762. First aid kit. More rounds for something. I cleared this room, didn't I? Check. Pretty sure I cleared this though. Say that. There's literally antidote sitting there that I missed. This place makes so very little sense to me. Noises over that direction, so I'm clearly missing something, right? Ooh. Is there a way up? Like, more up? Did I miss? Seeing it. All I'm seeing is a drop death. I don't understand. Start. Doesn't really answer any questions. But I think I found a door that I'm not supposed to go through. This is. I have a hide in here. This is an inaccessible door. That was always electrified? Oh, jeez. Yeah, it's an anomaly, not something I can kill. Allah Akbar. What? What have I done? What purpose does this serve? I am so confused. My armor's getting just absolutely wrecked. I don't understand. Really? Oh! Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. Not. Order of transfer. And I'm too overloaded to move. Womp womp. I blame the vodka. Drink me some vodka. Also take a Hercules and an energy drink. And have me a sausage. Oops. I knew I had to jump here. I was just testing you. To see if you knew. So is that it? Is that the end of the lab? Call from the north. Investigate the Chernobyl NPP. Huh. I'm okay. Huh. Does it have new notes? Okay, that was from one of the other places then. Hello? Very nice. Well, that's pretty much that is the way to the north through whatchamathingy. Yes, whatchamathingy. I have to go here. I go up from there. There's a bed here and a bed there, but that's it. I have no merchants in this zone, as far as I'm aware. Unless... down here, maybe? They made dumber journeys. Nice. Yeah, I didn't think I could repair it anymore. But that's good. Let's go have a journey down on the south side of the city. Let's put in the armor piercing rounds. Really? I think it'd be really fun to play the monolith, but at the same time, it might be an extremely cheesy start. I don't know. Although, who knows? Maybe not. However, I feel like starting Monolith would not work very well with story mode, which is probably why you can't. Yeah. So we're gonna check over here, which I assume to be completely filled with Monolith and not have any sort of vendor for me. That's a zombie. That's not even the right building. Yes, I expect this to be monolith filled. Or military filled. What the fuck? Man, that's creepy. Hello? Hello? Anybody home? Seemingly not. There's some vodka if I needed it. Well, area secured. I needed to go see a vendor and a repair. But this seems like a good enough place to make the nighttime go away. And then, I'm gonna make my way back to... whatchamaplace? Highly descriptive, I know. Why can I not sleep here? Hello? Hello? It has a sleep icon. Why you no let sleep? Am I an idiot? It's actually like the upper floor or something? But even if I can't sleep here, I'll make my way back. It shouldn't be too bad through the hordes of everything's. Oh. Oh. Interesting. Pointless, but interesting. I think the bed is a lie. It says there's bedding here, but it's definitely a lie. Anyhow, I'm gonna make my way back out of Pripyat, actually, to go, so I can go vendor and maybe find a more interesting weapon. Nighttime's over anyhow. So, I'm gonna call this good for now, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day!